Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Another weekend, another vlog, another outing. But listen guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Mamuskoka. For those of you who are joining for the first time, welcome to my channel. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please make sure you do so. Subscribe right now. I'm gonna give you like 5 seconds. Subscribe, like, share, do all the things you need to do just to keep this channel going. I said this on the last vlog that every time I pick up my camera, there's something happening. But anyways, it's a weekend, it's Friday. I am ready for a very special occasion, guys. I don't wanna cry, but today, okay, first of all, let me show you guys my outfit quickly. So, the theme is Oscar night or something like that. I think that's what the theme is, according to the invite. And I just picked this for my wardrobe. It's a dress that I have. I didn't make anything new. Now, the reason for me getting all dressed up tonight is because my son is having his valediction. Oh, Gigi boo. You look cute, girl. Are you hot? Okay, listen, let me tell you guys real quick before he gets down here. He is having his valediction today, which means that he's in grade 7 and he's ending his grade 7 and he's going to grade 8 next year. Okay, so let me finish what I was saying. Can I?
Valediction.
So it's today and the theme for them is Night of the Oscars. That's what it is. So I just thought, I wanted to dress down. I wasn't gonna go all out because I don't want to really embarrass him. He gets very shy and he's like, oh mommy, oh my god, don't, the girls are gonna look at you and the girls are gonna talk because oh my god, I like what I have on. But I need these girls to know one thing, you know what I'm saying, that their future mother-in-law their future mother-in-law is a vibe, honey. A vibe. Let me go all out. I want you to look good. I want you to come in there and represent and just be me. He doesn't want me to be anything else. And that's one of the things I love about Dionel so much, is that he is such a gentle heart. He is so sweet, so caring, so thoughtful, always giving me great compliments, always trying to make me feel better, always, like, everybody around him and everybody around us know the type of energy and the type of person he is. I'm so proud of him. I know my husband and I are extremely proud of him. We are thrilled at how he's handling himself, you know, how he's so mature for his age. He's very caring, he's very kind, he's a very smart and intelligent boy. So far so good, and I'm so happy, but also I'm also scared. I'm also scared that he's now a teenager. For those of you who are raising teens, please comment down below, what am I supposed to be expecting? He turned 13 in October, so now it's December. So isn't that, like, many months hasn't gone in yet, you know? But I just, comment down below and tell me what to expect. I don't know what to expect.
Hello, Dio. Congratulations, you're going to grade
8.
And you should.
I was 9. You put up, by the way.
8.
There you go. So
you are gonna have so much fun at valediction, and you can make new friends
next year.
And they're gonna get lots of homework. But. You're still gonna have so much fun.
How proud are you?
I'm amazed.
You're amazed at what?
At you having his valediction and wearing a bow tie, and a suit, and going to grade 8 and everything. Thank you for helping with my homework. Thank you for being there for me.
It's giving athlete vibe. It's giving.
I want to keep it under.
Stand this idea.
I want to keep it under.
Oh my goodness! Who's this handsome fella? Jeez!
Handsome Oscar.
Oh dear, you look so good. You look so good! Guys, we're back. A little quick outfit change. We're back from the valediction of a young man behind me that is super happy. How are you feeling?
I feel happy and I'm proud that I finished this year.
You finished strong, yeah? Going into high school, what are your expectations for high school?
Nothing much. I don't even know. I haven't had expectations for high school yet.
Just like your father. Man of very, very little words. Sweetie? Guys, why is the energy low? I need some energy.
I got some energy.
Yeah. What did I tell you guys? I felt like I was going to overdress. Baby, sorry, can you please? I felt like I was going to overdress at the event. Do you think I overdressed? Mm-hmm. Be honest.
No.
I felt like I overdressed.
Why?
But you don't think I overdressed?
Everyone was just really nice.
Really, really nice?
Not as really as you.
Okay.
You were too.
We are about to get this Friday started. This weekend. It's the weekend. Like, let's do it like the Rush family. It's the weekend. Oh, baby.
It's the weekend, baby.
Yes. This is not our original idea. We stole this from the Rush family, by the way. What are we doing? Are you guys done?
This always happened to us. Like the other time, we were walking through, guys, listen. We were walking through and then walking through, when I was just doing this.
Okay, so what she's trying to say is the last time, yeah, because when we got in the store right now, the beep, you know that little beeper thing that just makes a noise? What happened to it again? We went to a store, we didn't take anything, we didn't steal anything. So we're walking out. But innocent, and the thing is just like hopefully it doesn't make it now. But they, oh my god,
what's
good? That literally happened. They get it. Hey. Alright guys, so it is obviously Saturday. I actually need to take out this nose. This is disgusting now. I actually want to take it off and take a break for 2 weeks.
Oh my god.
Because
that would be a miracle.
No, I want to take a break for 2 weeks. I want to do the Christmas nails. There's this nice color that I used to do back then called Hot Gossip or Hot Red Gossip or Hot Gossip or something like that.
Wow.
It's very like old classic red with like shiny deets, glitters in it, you know? So that's, ooh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, let me do this because this is gonna make noise for you guys to be able to hear me properly.
But yeah,
so I want to do those nails, but I want to do it just before Christmas, and I don't want to do it now. So I rather actually, I need to take this off tomorrow. I won't be able to take it off today as I don't, I'm still busy. So it's Saturday, the kids are.
Thank you, boss.
My son is at a play. Do you still call that a play date? No. He's hanging out with his friends after the valediction. So they were supposed to have an after party, and they didn't have an after party yesterday. And him and his friends, they decided today they wanted to have a braai hangout stuff. So we just dropped him off there.
Why are you doing that?
We just dropped him off. Yeah, you say I don't speak correct English, so I'm trying to like give you good English, and now you're complaining about my English. I don't understand exactly what are you looking for, Mr. Man. I'm not twanging. But anyways, we just dropped him off there. So, and then my daughter's at home with the helper, the nanny, they chilling. She's just chilling. It's just like it's hot. She wants to chill. She doesn't want to be bothered. And now I'm on my way to, what am I doing today? Okay, I'm on my way to a family friend's house. And guys, so a friend of mine called me this morning, last minute invites, just because we like things. And just the other day I posted on my Instagram, I think it was yesterday, that I want to be at home in December. Like, I don't want to be in the streets. I just don't want to be in the streets. And that, I don't want to say the devil, but this friend of mine calls me and be like, oh, there's an invite for a Christmas lunch, you know, there's something cute, something like simple and cute, and he's asked me to accompany him to it. So I am gonna be linking up with my friend later. Oh, you guys actually probably know him if you watched the Real Housewife of Johannesburg, Success. He's the friend that I'm referring to. So I'm going to link up with him a little bit later. So that's why I have my makeup done, so I don't have to go back home. So after I'm done, change and then go to that event. So yes guys, it is Saturday, it is hot. We are very much in December where you go to the shops and it's just to buy one or two items. The queues was like insane. Like, that's when you know you're in December. It's not even month end, and everywhere is so busy because everybody's just trying to buy things and spend their bonus money or whatever. Remember to subscribe to my channel, like, share, comment down below. Tell me, what do you guys have planned for this holidays? Is this really a thing, like friends, is it friends mass or friends Christmas lunch or something like that, that people are now starting to embrace in South Africa? Me, I don't understand this one, to be honest with you. Like, I see it a lot in America of people doing Friendsgiving. All of a sudden, why is it that everything that happens in America, anything they do, like, becomes a thing now in South Africa? It's like we're just collecting crumbs.
Because it's a first world country.
No, but it's, first of all, like, Black Friday is such a big thing in South Africa. Where do I know Black Friday from? Neku, now explain this thing to me. Where do you guys know Black Friday from? All of a sudden, Black Friday is such a big deal in South Africa. So during that weekend of Black Friday, remember for my birthday, we're at the mall, and the queue of people going in to buy sneakers at Nike Factory and this, and I'm like, now wow, Black Friday, my foot. Then after that, Thanksgiving becomes a thing. Thanksgiving, now comment down below if you guys agree or disagree with me, or if you think I'm talking a bunch of nonsense and you guys are like, Bamos, just keep quiet there, you don't know what you're talking about, let us enjoy. But I do understand that any opportunity to have a good time is always welcomed, for a fact. That I will take. But I just think that we can be a little bit extreme here in South Africa, you know.
I'm Chef Layfoot, and I'm from a company called Layfoot's Kitchen. We cater for all events. Give me a call.
Can you do jollof rice?
Oh my god. I'll do everything.
You do everything.
I love this.
I love it too.
We back shooting for something exciting. We're shooting something exciting. But we're doing something.
Something.
We are doing something. We are about to do something.
Yeah, literally. Hello, 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 ma. Hello, 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 mommy. How are you?
Hi, mommy.
Thank you. I'm fine. How are you, Mamus? Oh, nice to meet you all. So, what am I cooking or am I peeling veggies?
You're cooking.
Me, I like to chop. I like to chop. Oh, this, but it smells so nice. Well done, well done.
Mamus is ready.
Yeah! Tell them, may they know. Yeah! Yes!
Now this can go in, then now it's set to the left.
Then you're gonna baste the fish.
Oh, with this? Hey, Chomi, we're eating.
No, it's gonna be nice. The food,
that nice.
Because it says we're done now, so they want to prepare for.
Yes, this woman is lying to me.
How do you feel about your event?
Oh my God. Let me start by saying I wasn't expecting this number. And I wasn't expecting Mamusi to be in my class. And this one. And
who's the other one? They're all here.
We have.
But I must say, I'm grateful, I'm happy, and I'm out of breath.
For both.
Is there anything else?
Yes, I want a McFeast.
Just show me
left.
The spicy, eh? Spicy McFeast.
Drink?
Fanta, no ice.
Can you see order on the screen?
Yes, sir. Oh, wow. Two McFeast, no ice, McFries. Yes, sir, that is perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, I had such a nice time at the event. food was great, everything was great. And look who came to pick me up.
I'm driving.
No, you're not driving.
Well, I did drive temple. Today.
Where? Oh, look at your lips are dry. But look who came to pick me up, guys. Anyway, so we're just at, where's this? I have to stop saying anyways. I say anyways a lot.
Anyways.
Okay, so what was I saying? So,
guys,
my little baby and my big baby came to pick me up. I didn't drive to that event. I was dropped off. So, thank God for having a husband. But the event was great, obviously, like the event was great. I had a great time. So I'm now here at McDonald's because I heard that some little angel
and mommy
wants McDonald's. And you know what, guys? It is the weekend.
Two Big Macs, please.
Let me cheat. I had nice food there at the event. I'm full, but I feel like
I'm being greedy.
I feel like I'm being greedy and I want McDonald's.
Remember, I want the McDonald's.
Yes. My eyes are so red. You know why my eyes are red?
Because
I'm
tired.
Yes, I'm tired.
That's the only word you can say.
You know when mommy's tired, my eyes get red, super
and
red.
You always vlog to keep you entertained.
Yeah. But we're here to get McDonald's and I'm gonna have some McDonald's. Yes, guys.
And we still have to watch the new video of Rush Fair Mommy.
Okay, enough with Rush. I'm just gonna sign off, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching the vlog. I had such a great time filming this vlog for you guys. Remember to subscribe,
give it a
like, share, and turn on your notification. Thank you.